He helped me believe in me. It helped me not just believe in me because of who I am, but because of who my maker is. And really, to have that combination of not just believe in yourself, but know that I was divinely designed. There's a divine design for my life. There's a divine design for me. And there's something that God put in me. And that because of what God put in me, I have now that responsibility to go out and be able to put the things in place, the systems, the principles, so that whatever it is that God had put in me can now be also given to the rest of the world, so that they can too achieve what they needed to do. And it's really about helping others. And it's really about truly helping them achieve their dreams. Because when they achieve their dreams, I'm achieving my dream. So what he gave me also was courage. Courage to believe. Courage to know there's hope. And courage to know that there's a world beyond what I can see. And there's a world of good inside of everybody. And to look for those things, because that is gold.
You were designed for accomplishment, engineered for success, and endowed with the seeds of greatness. You are fearfully and wonderfully made.